trusted. By now, the iceberg's turned its narrow profile to us, so we can't have passed under even half its length. There's still a huge, long mountain hanging over us. The technician frowned, too.
I don't understand it, sir, but now it's up to 140 feet and still rising.
140 feet of clear water between us and the bottom of the iceberg?